Hayes tracks it down. Hayes takes it to the net. Scores! Kevin Hayes in overtime. And the Winnipeg Jets snap the three-game losing streak and defeat the Chicago Blackhawks 4-3 and have a two-point lead on Nashville and St. Louis for top spot in the Central.
As the fans here at Enterprise Center rise to their feet, bouncing puck scores! Alex Kerfoot has tied it. It's another tip, and the game is tied.
The Harvard man puts it to the back of the net. We're all tied up.
St. Louis and Colorado have one each, and they'll play for one more big point. The former Avalanche moves in and scores. Can he solve Binnington? Got a piece, and the St. Louis Blues are now even with Nashville for second in the Central.
On to the loose puck. Here comes Marner. Drops it. Tavares. Shot scores! John Tavares! His first goal against the Islanders as a member of the Maple Leafs.
Johnny Toronto! I hope you can hear this. John Tavares has just eclipsed his personal best record for points, and he does it against the Islanders.
His first goal and first point against the Islanders.
And that is gonna do it. The 2018-19 Toronto Maple Leafs are going to the playoffs.